Hello YouTube, back with another one. So I got a request to do Ariana Grande. I guess she just released this today called My Hair, but it's a live performance. So for those who are new to my channel, I only did one Ariana reaction. And I'm curious because I did No Tears Left to Cry. And so that was my first time ever hearing it, like in full. And I was very impressed about Ariana's vocal chops. So just with that, and maybe shut your mouth. You know I want it, babe. I want it, babe. No tears to cry. I'm picking it up. Oh, yeah. But yeah. So that was also, because of that, I'm very interested to hear more, and especially hear her live, because like I said, I did the video version, so I'm going to check it out, see what it's giving, see what Ariana's giving vocally, and yeah, let's get into it. And like I said, if you haven't checked it out, please check out that reaction, because like I said, that's my first time actually really listening to Ariana's song, like, with my ears, and not just like being in an outside setting hearing her songs. But without further ado, let's get into Ariana Grande, My Hair Live.
Now I'll give you some instructions that you can't be scared to try. I want you to touch it softly, like the way you do my mind. Take our body and this mood to touch the same way as my skin. Don't you be scared.
Shout out to that band, like, just how the guitar came in smooth, came in melodic, and then Ari just came in it, you know, and said, I'm gonna give you some instructions that you can't be scared to try, but that, baby, don't be scared, oh, baby, through my head, oh, baby. Like, so I'm feeling it. Okay, it's definitely, I wasn't expecting this from Ariana. Was not expecting this from Ariana. Was not expecting an R&B bop. But here it is. Mama keep impressing me. Every time I hear something from her, she keeps raising the bar for me. And I'm slowly getting more interested in her catalog. So let's go. Shout out to that bass guitar. Oh my god. This is why it's so important to have a live band. Like, it just creates a song to a whole new heights. Like, this band is literally killing it. Like, I don't even want to listen to this version of the song. I don't even want to hit a studio, because the band, especially that trumpet, it's just a banger. Let's go.
But tonight you'll get her best. In my dance, I spend my time to keep it real. Sometimes it strikes, but I don't care.
Whistle, But nah, it's that layering. Listen, you, she, me. None of my like, that layering right there for that bridge. That was nice, Ariana. I gotta give you that. That was a nice. That was a nice touch. Let's go. Almost about to make me a fan. Almost, almost. So run your hands through my hair, baby, cause that's the reason it's there. Oh, babe. Oh. So I like the song. So I do want to hear the album version just to compare it. But y'all drop down in the comments. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this live performance. Yeah, Ariana, I'm gonna have to get us a 10. It's definitely 10s across the board, and I'm gonna have to put this on my playlist, because yeah, like I said, I really love the vibe of it. I really love just the "he's been way long overdue, like the inches down my back that I don't care." So I love with that of the ending of the verse, like she do a little ad lib and run. I love it, I love it, I love it. Y'all drop it in the comments, y'all let me know how y'all feel about it. Like I said, all my information is below. If you would like to donate to the channel and make a request, please let me know. Email me, and yeah, I will catch y'all for the next one.